it's that time of the year, time to dust off those training shoes, the Lycra if you have some, and hit the gym ready for summer. Well, that's what City Impact Church in South Auckland's been doing for 7 years with Pasifika women. As Karima Fai'ai found out, the ladies are in week four of a 12-week challenge.
6 a.m. on a Tuesday morning, it's the beginning of a new day. And for 50 South Auckland women, it's the beginning of a new life. This boot camp, set up by Faith City Church in Manukau, is part of a 12-week challenge designed for women.
I love just being around women, all shapes and sizes, young and old. I'm not a big gym fan, so being on this challenge with like-minded women, it inspires me to come to training.
The challenge has been running every year since 2007, under the leadership of Isenden Tuitupo. He saw a need to provide more affordable fitness programs for those who need it most.
Okay, ladies, you're going to need a partner.
Here in South Auckland, you see a Pacific community struggling health-wise in a lot of ways, so I felt that this was one area which I could actually, you know, put something back in and help.
It's a decision that's paid off, inspiring many Pasifika women to pursue healthy living.
I know you can do it.
Working in an office environment, 40 hours a week, I used to be drained every afternoon, but when I get home, I want to cook dinner. I also want to go for runs and go to a gym now.
I joined the challenge just after my grandmother passed in 2010, just seeing the struggle that she went through, and I just wanted to change my lifestyle. I started at my biggest 130 kgs, and 4 years on, I'm down to 84 kgs.
But the transformations haven't all been about weight loss.
It's actually seeing people change in terms of their demeanour, their attitude towards life, and just seeing also families really improving relationships with each other. So those are probably the greater stories.
The program culminates with a 24-hour cycling marathon, something that's drawn mixed responses.
Something new for me, so it'll be a challenge.
Something I've never done before, and quite excited, nervous, sitting on a seat for 24 hours.
The marathon's only part of the challenge. Many of these women are also setting out to achieve their personal goals.
I'm getting married in December. Trying to lose weight to fit into my white dress. So.
I've got a 7-month baby and a 6-year-old boy. It's for them and my family. Hopefully I lose at least 10 kgs or more.